Colorectal cancer is the number two cancer killer of both men and women in America. Yet it's about 90% preventable with appropriate screening. What is amazing about a colonoscopy, we can actually decrease number two cancer killer by 90 to 95%. And it's a safe test, it's an easy test, and people always laugh when I say easy, but literally, you feel nothing. You go to sleep. When you wake up, most patients tell me, that was a great sleep. What did you find, doc? Most of the time, when done appropriately, you say, I found a polyp. Guess what? We prevented cancer today. Well, African Americans are the only group in America where the incidence of colorectal cancer is still increasing. Yet this group is the least likely group to be offered a colonoscopy, and the men are the least likely group to actually get a colonoscopy. I'm very passionate about going out and talking about colorectal cancer prevention, especially when it's so easily prevented. What I do is I go out to churches and different places in the inner city that may not necessarily have access to information about colonoscopies. So when I give these talks, I have the whole church say colon. I have the church say rectum. And I have them say, we will not die from fear. We will not die from embarrassment. This test is easily done, and this test actually preemptively saves lives.